Welcome to my video. I know it's been a while, you haven't seen my face for ages because I've been hiding behind my PlayStation because I have no energy to do videos. I work too long, can't be asked to put my makeup on, can't be asked to make myself look good, so there we go. But anyway, this is my video on how to make the most of the excess stuff that comes from the pumpkins that you carve, because don't waste it. Like, honestly, we're going through an environmental crisis. The less stuff we waste, the better. You know, don't just carve your pumpkins and throw everything away. There are things you can do with it. And also, when you finish with your pumpkins, put them outside in parks for squirrels to eat, because squirrels like pumpkins. I probably mentioned that already in the video. Never mind.
Alrighty, so we are making, well, starting to make the pumpkin seeds. I preheated my oven to a very low temperature. At least that's what I'm doing. Firstly, this is what the magic recipe tells me to do. It is swirl them round in water so they get cleaner. Now, it's kind of working. It's getting some of the goo off it. And the next thing I've got to do is then put them in a pot of salted boiling water to season them slightly. And what I'm going to do is I'm making sweet pumpkin seeds. So, yeah, that'd be nice. Right, so these are going in here with some salt, 5 minutes, just to get now the rest of the bits of pumpkin stringy flesh off, and also then to start seasoning them with a bit of salt, because that's what you do.
There's my dinner.
Totally irrelevant.
There's my pumpkin flesh for the soup.
What I'm doing now, if you can hear me over the extractor fan, is I'm drying off the seeds. I don't think actually I needed to shout that loud. It's just a terrible, not so comedic effect. Get that over here. Very messy on the side, but it's just pumpkin everywhere. Okay, here we have some soggy seeds, which I am now going to dry and then season and chuck in the oven whilst I make my soup. Can't see the dance, I'm just sitting there, I don't know why. Alrighty, so we have sorted out our pumpkins. I'm going to shut that off. The only problem is now there's no light. I really should learn where the under cabinet lighting switch is. Aha! Voila! So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to season and cover this in coconut oil so they roast really nicely. What I'm going to put on them is a little bit of nutmeg. Don't want to put loads on because nutmeg's pretty intense. And cinnamon. Obviously, you should aim not to have any of the flesh left in there, but it really isn't the end of the world. You can pick it off. Right, and because I like stuff to be sweet, I'm on a bit of a diet, so other brand sweetener is available. I'm using stevia leaf sweetener, but you can just use like demerara sugar if you're doing them sweet. Another option is what I normally do is paprika with salt and pepper. So watch me put too much of this on. It's like a cloud of sweetener. There we go. Messy side. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these in the oven. I should probably remove that other baking tray first. Obviously, if you're using a gas oven, please don't just leave loads of paper hanging off the edge. You will set fire to everything, and that would be very stupid. But in it goes, and now I'm going to make a start on the soup. Right, we're going to add some boiling water in with the potatoes that I've chopped. Yes, believe me, I'm not going to make you watch me chopping vegetables because that would be boring. Because that will be boring, and I'm pretty sure you know how to chop vegetables. If you don't, I'm sure you can find a YouTube video telling you how to do the most basic, simple thing on the planet. Right, so what I've done is I've chopped them up roughly. It doesn't matter if you've still got bits of the stringy stuff on, it's not going to kill you. And now I'm going to chuck all this in with the potatoes. Right. Oh, God. Do you know what? That's going to go wrong. Be right back. Got everything in. Literally all I'm going to do now is chuck in a stock cube. If you don't have stock cubes, you can use stock pots, but you need stock cubes. Paprika, salt and pepper, and then I'm gonna leave it to cook. I'm not gonna like tell you how to make soup, like I said before, but basically just cook it till it's soft, and then you can either blend it or you can have it chunky like I'm gonna do. Here we are, pumpkin seeds happily roasting away. Happily roasting pumpkin seeds. I'll probably leave them in there. They've been in for about 35 minutes. I'll probably leave them in for another 10 minutes and then take them out and check them and see how they're.
Yeah, stay tuned for my next video tomorrow, which is pumpkin carving, which is gonna be a disaster. If you could please give this video a like, subscribe to the channel, blah, 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 all that crap. You know, it does help. I finally hit 100. Yay!